Thank you. Hello, everyone. It's lovely to be here with you in this beautiful venue, and amazing to be having some live performances to share with you all. We thought we would say a few words about each of the pieces. That was by Ralph Shapey, a movement from Evocation No. 1. Ralph Shapey was a major figure in the new music of the 20th century. American composer from Philadelphia, lived for quite a while in New York and was very involved in the experimental scene there, and also with a lot of the painters of the time, like expressionists like de Kooning and Jack Tworkov. And then he went to Chicago. He had a teaching position at the university there and conducted the new music ensemble, but was very influential. I would say a main characteristic of his music, as you probably heard, is a kind of sense of expansiveness and a lot of space. He had ideas which I think are very drawn from visual art about, you know, objects in space and all these musical ideas kind of being suspended in time, or you can think of a mobile sculpture as well. So that was just one movement, the final movement from Evocation No. 1. And I'll also just get a plug in. I actually happen to have made two albums of music by Ralph Shapey, so if that piqued your interest, you can check them out. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.